I was walking down the street. An Indian stopped me, a gray old man. His inflamed, tearful eyes, thin lips, his ragged clothes, and long worn fingers. Oh, how horrible, how poverty had disfigured his once happy creature. He stretched out to me his red swollen hand and moaned and whispered for money. I felt in all my pockets, no wallet, watch or change did I find. I had left them all at home. The Indian waited, and his outstretched hands twisted and trembled slightly. Embarrassed and confused, I seized his hand and pressed it. "Don't be mad with me, brother. I have nothing with me." The Indian raised his bloodshot eyes to mine. His thin lips smiled, and he returned the pressure of my chilled fingers. "Never mind, brother," stammered he. "Thank you for this. This too was a gift, brother," he said. I felt that I too had received a gift from my brother, a handshake.
Oh, Devo.